art makes you very self-aware. So when you are a person who's relatively more self-aware than you were like yesterday, you know, like every day you develop as an artist. So the awareness tells you a lot about where you would like to go. And to be able to listen to that voice of informing yourself that comes within you is what art amplifies for you as an artist. And then it also shows to the outside as you implement it in your work. So I think in so many ways, I find solace in art rather than using myself as a instrument for art. So it is actually both ways. So I would say it is a fueling subject or a matter that we embrace as artists. So the more you do, it's like, it's one of those things where it's not about a less is more in that case. The more you do, the more you get in art. And it's also a matter of practice. So it's actually, I mean, the common quote would be quality over quantity, but in art, it's quantity with quality. It's like you can't do one or the other. So you have to practice. It is a way of life, a way of being persistent, and you're on a train when you're an artist, and that train doesn't really go backwards. It's one of those few things in life that help you only to move forward. And I think that is the strength of depending on art.